Now, let's talk about news site Axios. They found that the Kamala Harris campaign has been editing news headlines and descriptions within Google. This is in search ads that make it appear like The Guardian, CBS, and other major news sites are pro-Kamala. The ads include links to real articles, but the headlines and supporting text have been altered to read as they support Harris's campaign objectives. But Kinsey, I've got to say, this seems to be an enormous waste of money for the Harris team. Why would they bother manipulating headlines when the media is already cheerleading their every move?
Well, because clearly they're greedy. But the wildest part about this is that it's perfectly acceptable behavior under Google's terms and conditions. I mean, it's clearly misleading, the tactic, but unfortunately the tactic does not violate their policies because the fake ads are labeled as sponsored. The Guardian says that they intend to approach Google about this, that they're not comfortable with the Harris campaign manipulating their headlines in this way. But the more frequently Kamala's team engages in dishonest behavior, the more likely it is that these inconsistencies or suspicious actions will be noticed by people. It's going to be easier for others to catch on. So I'm hoping that this becomes a bigger story, because if the Trump campaign did this, I can't imagine the hell that would rain on them.
Oh. If the Trump campaign did this, we would not hear the end of disinformation, misinformation, threats to democracy. It would be a massive scandal. But I think this will be overlooked by most.